I like it. I'm looking more tanky by the second. Oh?
What does it mean to be a Titan? As a Titan, you are a part of the city in a way no warlock or hunter could understand. The dream of the city rests upon our shoulders. Then there are those that find a path outside our walls. Those that take up with leaders they barely understand. So it has ever been with the Sunbreakers. The Hammer of Soul is a flame in the darkness, but fire burns without thought. It is time that fire came home, to keep the city and her walls warm throughout the long night.
That's amazing.
A legion of Sunbreakers were spotted near a Vex gate in the Ishtar Sink. They do not stay in one place for long.
I'm assuming I need to go this direction. Okay, cool. Very good, very good. Oh, that's not the door I need.
I'm detecting what looks like a Sunbreaker's beacon, but it's interlaced with Vex feedback.
That can't be good. See what you got. What up?
Fall back! Fall back! Osiris. Protect the forge once they're in. You'll remember.
Osiris. Find out where they've gone, Guardian. My report said they were heading for a Vex gate.
Very nice. Oh, hi. You're huge. And not especially threatening.
The gate's offline. If I can map that conflux, I might be able to figure out where it leads.
Zavala, the Sunbreakers opened this gate to Mercury. I have the coordinates.
Mercury it is, then.
Then plot a course. Find their forge, Guardian. If the city hopes to weather the oncoming darkness, we will need the flame it holds.
Mercury was transformed by the Vex in the early days of the Collapse. As far as we know, the Warlock Osiris is the only Guardian to spend any time among the Spires, and we haven't heard from him in years.
Besides the...
Osiris brokered a contract
between
the Sunbreakers of the city. Its terms were unacceptable to me. Now the Sunbreakers hate the Vanguard. They hate me.
Well. Great job, Zavala. Get going.
We do not know of you, God. But if you found us, you are worthy of our time. I am Uras, Third Imperial Magistrate of the Sunbreakers. You have come to test your light in the Forge. Here you must prove you are one with the light. Use your ghost to ignite the Forge,
Yes, ma'am. Guardian, Uros is a legend. If even half the stories are true, she's one of the most powerful Titans alive today.
Contacts.
Power's on, but the array needs to be aligned. Lintero-san.
In the shadows of the light that gave birth to the ancients, use the forge. Fire born of man. Fire of the light. Ask yourself, what power do you seek from the forge, Guardian?
Obviously.
Can you bring light to where only darkness survives?
The Seattle Seahawks. Yes! That did not take long.
Prepare yourself.
So, we're going to get attacked then. Here we go!
Taking it all. Fusion grenade. Bam! Nailed him!
A Sunbreaker does not answer to any but the will of the light. Welcome, Guardian. Wield no power but the fury of fire.
Oh my.
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I don't have my helmet on. Oh, I got somebody.